Hi, this is me, Aman Hermes from Vivian Hair Designs. I'll show you how to do a hair updo in very easy, very... I put the hair in ponytail. And then now we're going to start to work with that hair. So we're going to open the hair in the middle. And if you can, you can brush as much you can the hair. See? And then we're going to start now to work with the hair. So we take a piece of hair and we start to divide it in two and we start to do a knot. And then we open it and then put a baby pom here to let it stay the hair. So now we're gonna go to the second one, take a little bit of hair. There are two, so we take them together and we knot the hair and then we open. Now we go again, take a little bit of hair. Knot the hair and then open. So like this we go on with the hair. Little bit of hair, not the hair, and then a little bit of hair here. And the last one, see, easy and simple. So we have now this in our hand, so we plait the hair. Open the plait a little bit, nice and easy, and put this one there so nobody can. Very nice, very easy. You see? So this is the result. The hair. So this is the result of the updo we had. Yes, without diamonds. Yes. Now I'm gonna show you how to make it more attractive. So put a little bit of diamond in the hair. very easy. So, put some more diamond here. Easy and simple. So you don't need to do too much for the hair. And to make it more attractive, we can put one side a little bit nice, lovely, different colors of diamond. Yes, so. Very nice, very beautiful, easy and very simple to wear. And very fast done, Abdu hairstyle, and you don't need to spend too much time. Yes, so. I wish you like it. Thank you very much for being with me. Thank you. Bye-bye.